God. You know, I have been mobbing like quad bikes in deserts, but mobbing a snowmobile? Oh, this is my first time I have been riding snowmobile and it is freaking awesome. I wish I had more snow in my place and then I would have bought one of these machines. These machines are incredible, man, incredible.
Snowmobiling up till now was really crazy, and now I requested these people to do some stunts so that we can record some B-roll.
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. Hop in my car and I get it, yeah. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus. Pick it up. Ooh, I've been on the flex, that's flex on. Neighborhood all in your eardrums. I ain't never scared like bone crush. Boy, I got bad, don't fear none. My life doesn't take no calls. Feels like I don't have no flaws. Snakes in the grass, cut those off. No squad, shady, my bros rock. No brakes, we go. Those shades, no. Go high, go low. Like spinning a 644. Cash money like 504. Ball like AD24. No sleep anymore, Pick it up.
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. I'm in my car and the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Pick it up.
You see the drip, yeah, I'm fitted up. I'm in my car and the giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the bus.
Thank you.
god, these guys, they are professional. They mob. I mean, I know I have been mobbing quad bikes on the deserts, but mobbing a snowmobile on like 4 or 5 inches of snow, insane.
If you guys want to come to Gadori, I'll just link down the telephone numbers of these people, the internet IDs, whatever they're having, and then you can have a blast like we did.
Thanks out, peace out, like, subscribe, share, do all the good things, and I'll see you guys in the next epic adventure. Peace.